Hello people, my name is Ferdy and in this video I want to talk about the top 10 best Elementor Pro features, starting with number 10 and ending with, in my opinion, the best feature in Elementor Pro. If you want to get Elementor Pro, you can go to ferdycorp.com/Elementor, hit enter, or click on the link in the description and you will be redirected to the website of Elementor, where you can try out the free version or go with the pro version. When you get this through my link, you don't pay more, but I get a commission, so thank you for that. If you like this video, please like it and feel free to subscribe for more upcoming WordPress and Elementor related tutorials. Let's get started with number 10. Over here I have a header for a WooCommerce website. When I scroll down, the menu stays over there and a new menu appears. I can give this whole area a CSS class, sticky header, and then at the custom CSS I can decide what the sticky header should do. And that is what you can do using CSS. You can add extra functionalities to your website and style your website different ways. In Elementor Pro, you can make anything sticky. You can make the header sticky, any element over here. So if I click over here, advanced motion effects, I can make this sticky at the top or at the bottom. So now it will stick with us. To give you a better example, over here I have this button, get a domain and web hosting. Right now nothing happens, but I can make it sticky over here at motion effects. Make it sticky at the top and it will stick with us. But it goes over the other areas. If I don't want that, really easy, stay in column. So now if I scroll down, it sticks until the end of the column. And you can do this with any element in the website. With custom breakpoints in Elementor Pro, you can change the layout of your website, not only for any device, but also for devices in horizontal or vertical view. So for a smartphone or for a tablet, I can decide that the layout for the horizontal screen should be different than the vertical screen. And that gives you more flexibility to create a website for any device, horizontal or vertical, that you have in mind. If I scroll down, I can decide that this image goes from the right to the left. But you can do so much more. You can decide when to start the animation, when to stop the animation. You can do horizontal scroll, transparency, blur, scale, and apply the effects on different devices. But there are also mouse effects. So if I scroll down, look at this. Nothing happens when I scroll, but when I move my mouse, images or titles or whatever you want can move. So if you take this to the next level, play around with it, you can create something like this. When I scroll, nothing happens. When I move my mouse, they move with me. So if I scroll down, look at this. You can create animations like these. When you scroll back, it goes back. With Elementor Pro, you can create pop-ups, simple ones like these, or based on one of the templates you get with Elementor Pro, or something like this that you create from scratch. When I hover like this, you see I make use of mouse animations. Using Elementor Pro, you can design your pop-ups and create content in your pop-ups. With this new feature in Elementor Pro, you can import complete websites, not only one page, no, the complete website. So over here you see a few new ones. You can filter them based on these criteria, or over here based on a category. So if I want to have a travel or tourism website, I can select it and then I can view the demo. I can go to a different page and that page is also included. It all looks really professional. Images are included. And if I don't like it or I want to look further, I go back, I go to the other one. I can see how it looks on a different device. It's optimized for all devices. If I turn this off, I can see all the websites and they're all complete. So if I want to import this one, I click on view demo. If I like it, I can apply the kit or I go to the overview and I see all the pages that are included on this website, including a pop-up in this demo. So this will save you a lot of time. It's a matter of changing the text, changing the images and the content where you want to change that. Really nice feature in Elementor Pro and I expect a lot more kits to come. When you get Elementor Pro, you get 30 plus extra elements. You see them over here. You can display posts on your homepage or any page on your website. You can showcase your portfolio items, have an advanced gallery, create a form, have slides, animated headlines, and it's really simple. You just drag it over here. This page is amazing. You can change all the settings. You can change the words or you can rotate the words so this page is better. So every element has its own settings. You can see them over here. And it is easier to create a website you or your client has in mind. A countdown, blog quote, a Facebook like button, Lottie, so people can draw text like that. So with Elementor Pro, you get 30 plus extra elements in order to make your website look and function better. Using WooCommerce, you can have a product page like this with all the products. A single product page with all the basic settings and the basic layout from WooCommerce itself. Then there's a cart page, a checkout page, and a my account page. It all looks really basic and you see immediately it is from WooCommerce. With Elementor Pro, you have so much more customization options for the product archive page, for the single product page, the cart page, the checkout page, and the my account page. Over here, I have a book product page. So I have the title of the book. I have a small text about the book, the category, tags, a product image. And then over here, I have more information. What kind of book is it? Is it new? Is it on sale? Is it popular? Who's the author? In which language is it written? When was it written? Etc. All this information can be filled in over here. And using Elementor Pro, I can create a template using dynamic content. So with dynamic content, I can decide that the title of the book should be displayed over here and the featured image of the book over here. And also this over here is fetched from the information over here. So here's all the information. It looks a little bit boring. And using Elementor Pro, we can create a beautiful template and display all the information in a beautiful way. So if I would go to a different page of a different book, Elementor Pro uses the same template, but now with a different title, different featured image, different author, etc. And in that way, you can just fill in all the information over here and it will be displayed beautifully over here using dynamic content in Elementor Pro. My favorite feature in Elementor is over here. You can click here, go to the user preferences, and you can change the theme to dark. No, that's not my favorite feature. I like it, but it's not my favorite. This is my favorite feature. The number one feature, in my opinion, is the theme builder. You can create everything in your website using Elementor Pro. When you have a domain name, a web hosting, you install WordPress, and on top of WordPress, you install Elementor Pro, and that will take care of everything, of the style, of all the pages, about the mobile view, the tablet view. It's pixel perfect. It's like you're living with pixels. Okay, that's a joke towards another YouTube channel. So over here, I have my header made with Elementor Pro with a nice animation, as you see, and I can decide where I want to display this header. So if I go to the about page, I have a different header like this, and it still can scroll down. So I can decide on each page or post or product page, what kind of header I want to display. Same goes for the footer. Over here, I have this footer at the about page. And if I go to the home page and I scroll down, I have a different footer. So there's a lot of freedom when it comes to the header and to the footer. And maybe you think, why would you have a different header over here? Well, I think it looks better. But if you take a look at apple.com, look at this. If I click on Mac, I get this area. That's what I can do with Elementor. If this website was built with Elementor, I could make it look exactly like this. That when people go to the Mac page, they get this menu. When people go to the iPhone page, they get this menu. And when we talk about the theme builder, what I also like, I can create custom headers, custom footers, and assign them to any page. I can create a single post layout. So I can decide that all my blog posts should have this layout, and then all the information will be fetched from the blog post. So the title, the date it was published, the featured image, people can share this. So I just have to write the content and then all this information will automatically be displayed and I can choose different layouts or I can start from scratch. Look at all these templates over here. I can just insert it and then all my blog posts will be displayed like this with different titles, different images, the date. The same goes with a single product. We can use those templates. So as you see, this is a different style than this one. I can have the image here at the right. There's so much more freedom and that's what we can create using Elementor Pro and the theme builder. So if I go back to the Apple website and I go to AirPods, for instance, over here, I can display a product like this, new, with a title. I can buy it or learn more. I can have a video in the background. As you see, I can make use of the scroll effects. So there's a small adjustment when I scroll. So kind of parallax effect. All this can be created using Elementor Pro. So in conclusion, I think Elementor Pro is an amazing page builder with a lot of amazing features that can help you to create beautiful websites. I have tutorials about it. You can go to YouTube and search for Elementor Pro Ferdy, and there you will find a few beautiful tutorials about Elementor Pro. Thank you for watching. If you have any suggestion, you're missing a nice feature, or you would like a nice feature to be added, let me know in the comments. And again, feel free to like this video and subscribe for more upcoming videos. And you'll see me in the next video. Have a great day and bye-bye.